Bizarre history fact. Louis XIX, also known as Louis Antoine of France, briefly held the French throne for 20 minutes during the July Revolution of 1830, after which he abdicated in favor of his nephew, the Duke of Orléans, who became King Louis-Philippe I.